So freshman year, we went for this party.
And the party was a 15-minute walk from where we used to stay. So I wore all these brand new shoes, like an idiot. And I have very, very sensitive skin, so my feet were bleeding before I even reached that place. He removed his shoes and said, no, you wear mine. And he has giant feet. Like, I can fit two of my feet in his one shoe.
But by the end of it, I think she took me up on my offer and I was walking barefoot in the cold. When I dropped her back to her dorm, I asked her out for a date. Like, I was like, dinner pe chalte hai. I love Thai food, let's go get some food.
And when I found out it was a date, I told him I'm not feeling well, I can't go anywhere, sorry.
So I went to this place called Noodles & Company. I bought her some soup, I bought her some salad, and I took it under her dorm. I was like, get downstairs. And I sat under her dorm and ate dinner with her.
Then I told him, no, I thought it was like a dinner with people and everything. He said, no, it was a date and I want to take you out on a date. And then we went for a date. After that, like, we planned it again.
लड़की अभी नहीं आएगा तो कभी होया गर्लफ्रेंड तो क्या गर्लफ्रेंड्स होने चाहिए पर मैं देखा कि
तो ही तो हैड अ प्रॉब्लम व्हाई ही हैज ओनली वन गर्लफ्रेंड
या
ही शुड हैव कपल ऑफ गर्लफ्रेंड्स
आई सेड फ्रॉम फर्स्ट टाइम टू नाउ ही इज दैट वन गर्ल ओनली
10 इयर्स मतलब इज अ सिंसियर बॉय नो वेरी सिंसियर लठ दे चादर उते सलेटे रंग माया लठ दे चादर उते सलेटे
So we were in Bombay and I told her, let's go out for Christmas, let's go out in the night. She tried to take permission from her dad.
Rajan said, but there's a curfew time. First time you're taking her out, you please bring her back on time. So he asked her, what time should I bring her back? So Rajan said, bring her back by 3.
2:55, she was home. So he likes me.
Two years back, he told us, maybe two and a half years back, that I think I want to marry her.
So I called her dad up and I told her that I would like to get your blessings before I ask your daughter to marry me. And he was like, you have my blessings, go ahead and do whatever you need. I said, uncle, ring size though. So,
since day one, you know, she's been actually, you know, used to sleeping on my belly, on my chest. Even till date, she comes to me and, you know, she'd like to come and put her head on me, take my hands into her head and then say, do this. She does it every day with me. She's very, very attached to me and very lovable child. I'm really going to miss her from that angle.
You're my son, she's my daughter. You have to take care of her. See to it that you all balance your relationship, how you've taken over in the last 10 years. It should be till the last breath that you all continue holding each other's hands. God bless you both.